didn't even dream that one day I will be a chief, because our culture said a woman cannot be a chief. Then when I go home, I call all my group of village headmen to come to my house. Then when they came, I said, well, I have invited you to come here because of this and this. And for me, yes, I know there's my father, there's my brothers, they look at this, but for me, no. I have been educated. I know the goodness of when you have been educated, you can do anything. But for me, I can't sit on this chair seeing these girls and boys like this. So those are the challenges which I'm facing, because they have finished school, but they are just staying. I tried my best to help me, them to do some garden. I have about four gardens, which they grow beans, rice, so that they can sell those beads. And I have about two sewing machines. They start to sew pads to sell to other girls. So for those things, they help themselves. They take about 5% and another 5% for me to pay for fees for other school girls and boys. So everything is possible as far as you have put your heart on it.